I see something.
I don't think it's supposed to smell like this.
I see something.
I'm on the trail.
It's finished. Keeping an eye out. Kill them all!
Dead on!
I'll stay out of sight.
Where there's a pick, there's a way. poison!
Not too alarming, fair. I'm slowly dying of poison.
Let's burn this away! In poison. What? You can trust me. In poison. As you wish. Poison. Hardly. Poison! Hardly fair!
insect worth it.
Blade in the dark.
I have trouble guessing depth, but this seems high.
No prisoner!
As you wish.
Thank you.
Think I can almost feel one of my toes again.
Was incredible! Whole Forge spit flames when you did whatever you did. And the smoke! Ha! I saw it from here! And now to see about these cannons. This is for you. Found it while we were cleaning out the battery. If only I could show you. But everyone else is all worried about accidents and injuries. So they've said I can't fire them until there's a real need. They came out here a few weeks back and asked us to vacate the forge, real nice-like. When we told them to turn around or we'd do them like we did their fellow Widewin, things got rough. They went to their fort, but they'll be back for sure. Darian sent a group from Stalwart to parley, but they never made it back. So it's a good thing you got these guns working. We'll be ready for those Raid Sarens when they come for us. I'm taking care of these lovelies so they can take care of us. Well, back in Stalwart, I learned everything Tana knew about black powder, and a few things she didn't. Them she wasn't so happy about. After what might have been a small mishap in the Stalwart mines, they sent me here to put my talents to better use. I'm headed up the tower, gonna make those cannons shine!